Welcome back. This is part four of Hellraid. So,
the second stone grows nearer.
Oh, loaded weapon. What weapons have I got? Which ones? What's that one? Is that any good? Actually, that's probably, excuse me, probably the best weapon I've got. Okay, let's try and beat him up. He's got a shield up. He's meanie. He's a toughie. Come on, health. I don't know if kicking him would as well. But he's certainly. Oh, got ya. There you go. What did you get for killing him then? Oh, nothing. Nice. Nice. What is that? Oh, that's got lots of... Hold on. Let's dump one of these. There's that. It's got quite a lot. Oh, I like it. I like it. Search these bodies. Nothing. Search some things. Anyway, right, what's this? What is this? What have we got to do? Or unlock that, I suppose. Where's it? Let me do it from here. Oh, come on. Let me unlock it. Oh. Right, so what have we got to do now then? What is that thing? What is it? Do I go through it? Is it meant to... I don't know, look like it was meant to do something, but... I don't know. What's up here? Anything quite up here? Oh, there's one over there. There's one there. Right. Healing potion. I'll have some of that. Won't we? Go through there yet? Nope. Because that... You know what? Let me just get rid of... I've got like loads of these foul blades. Let's just get rid of some of these because... I think these ones are more... Are they more powerful? Maybe. Anyway. Maybe there's something better in here. Did I say that was an Arctic? Was that an Arctic something? Acidic flask. Oh, don't know what that does. Right. Let's go and look around then, I suppose. See what it is I'm meant to be doing. I do not know. Oh, let's blow that thing up. There you go. It's pretty my heels, but I can go up here. I can go up here. What is up here? I do not know. Oh, not enough of them things. Want a barrier. Quite tough, aren't they? I've got to change my weapon because I'm absolutely believe the lighting on this game is just dripping. It really is. Come on, fall down the hole. Fall down the hole. You know you want to fall down. Let's see if I came down the hole. Is he wrong? Or did he just... Well, you know he didn't. Where'd he go? Oh, maybe he did. Right. Oh, that's bad. Right. Let's just dump that weapon. It's bad. It's bad. It's bad. It's bad. It's bad. Right. Okay, I'll go this way. Oh, he fell down the hole, you know. I'm sure he did. Oh, look how many things are. It's a shame that you have to keep on pressing. Oh, I just dropped those bombs. There's me getting all excited. It was me that dropped all the stuff. Fall down there. I think he did. He fell down there, didn't he? I think he must have. Never mind. Never mind. Such is life, isn't it? All these portal things. I'm going to be whimpering or something. That's what I'm meant to be doing. I don't know. Oh, that is a thingy. Lever. What does that do? I suspect it gives me crap in hook. I haven't got a lever. No. But these, I still don't understand what all these things are. So run through it, what happens? It's quite a big army, isn't it? Isn't it? There's another one roaming around here somewhere. Well, there's something somewhere. I can see it on the HUD. Can I actually go into it and do something? Okay. Right. So what did that? What did that unlock? Can I go through here now? See him. Right. Here they come. far anywhere. So I don't know what that is. Oh,
one more.
He's down there. Can I not just fall down there? I suppose I can't, I think that would die on my... Right. I'm going to call this part 4. Perhaps see you in part 5.